Channel 9 newsroom. Police in Independence have located a missing woman a day after her husband was found murdered. Peggy Bright is live at police headquarters in Independence with the late-breaking details. Peggy?
That's right, Laura. 50-year-old Kathy Ashworth is now here at Independence Police Headquarters, where police investigators are talking to her right now. They are not calling her a suspect, but they are saying that they are talking with her right now. She's been missing ever since they found her husband's body yesterday afternoon. 63-year-old Ronnie Ashworth found inside the couple's home in Eastern Independence. Police have been very close-lipped about what's been going on at that home. They do call his death suspicious, and since then she has been missing. They've been looking for her ever since then. Her 2002 Mustang was also missing. No word yet on whether or not police have recovered that, but we do know now that they are inside this building with 50-year-old Kathy Ashworth, talking to her about the death of her husband. His autopsy was conducted today, and there's no details yet on what that revealed, but we do know that police have been very intent on finding her, and they have. We're live in Independence. Back to you in the studio, Laura.
All right, Peggy, thank you for that update.